Hello and welcome back to your own channel Indian Defense Analysis, where we bring to you all the latest development happening in the defense sector. Indian Coast Guard ship Vikram 7th in series of Vikram class offshore patrol vessels will be commissioned by Raksha Mantri Shri Rajnath Singh in Chennai on August 28, 2021. The ICGS Vikram is going to boost the capability of Coast Guards and will help them to patrol and protect the economic zone of India. The Vikram class offshore patrol vessels is a series of seven offshore vessels being built at Kattupalli shipyard by L&T Shipbuilding for Indian Coast Guards. These are long-range surface ships which are capable of coastal and offshore patrolling. Ship will be based in Visakhapatnam, Andhra Pradesh and operate on the eastern seaboard under the operational and administrative control of the Commander Coast Guard Region East. In this video, we'll discuss about the capabilities and the role of ICGS Vikram. So let's get started. In March 2015, L&T Shipbuilding was awarded 1,432 crore contract by Ministry of Defence to build seven offshore patrol vessels for Indian Coast Guard. Sixth Vikram class offshore patrol vessels, that is ICGS Vajra, was commissioned on 24th March 2021. ICGS Vikram is relatively small naval vessel generally designed for coastal defense, border protection, immigration law enforcement, search and rescue duties. These type of offshore patrol vehicles are commonly found engaged in various border protection roles including anti-smuggling, anti-piracy, fisheries patrol and immigration law enforcement. ICGS Vikram is warship typically smaller in size than a corvette and can include fast attack craft. Talking about its specifications, ICGS Vikram is 98 meters long, 15 meters wide and 3.6 meter draught with 2140 tons of displacement and has a range of 5000 nautical miles. It can attain a sustained speed of up to 26 knots. The class will be armed with 30 mm naval gun, two 12.7 mm heavy machine guns with fire control system, a helicopter for various operational surveillance and search and rescue missions. It also has modern radar, navigation and communication systems, front propulsion pods providing high maneuverability. It consists of a helipad from which HAL Dhruv can be operated from the ship. It has been designed indigenously and has undergone dual certification from the American Bureau of Shipping and Indian Register of Shipping. This was today's update. Please let us know what is your views about these in comment section. Feel free to post your comments and suggestions about any topic related to defense sector on which you want to hear from us. With this, I would like to say goodbye and Jai Hind friends. Please like and subscribe our video if you have not done already. We'll be soon back with more interesting and amazing development happening in defense sector.